You're all great fans of Syd Kitchen. Syd Kitchen is very dear to us, as he is to all of South Africa, really. So we'd like to dedicate this song to Syd. We learnt it from Syd. Syd was always very eclectic, so he took this old Negro folk song, which is called Jesus. And originally it's probably just four verses, and it just goes, Jesus, won't you come by here? Each verse, Jesus, Jesus, won't you come by here? No chorus, just that in harmony, and that's the song. But Syd, of course, being the universalist, he changed the lyrics up a little bit. So we dedicate this song to Syd. Please send him some good vibes while we're singing it. We can all, if we all send him good vibes together, it'll definitely have some effect. Jesus, won't you come by here? Jesus, won't you come by here? Jesus, won't you come by here? Such a needed time, now such a needed time, now such a needed time. Moses, won't you come by here? Moses, won't you come by here? Moses, won't you come by here? I said now, such needed time, now such needed time, now such needed time. Turn, 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 changes are what we all have found. Turn, 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 wait. Up and find a higher sound. Oh no, we won't be kicking down castles in the sky, and we won't be living life looking through a blind eye. Down castles in the sky. Oh, we won't be living life looking through a blind eye. No, 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 no. We won't be kicking down castles in the sky. And we won't be living life looking through a blind eye. Oh, Lord Krishna,
such a needed time.
and we walk, living life looking through a blind eye. No, no, we won't be kicking down God's toes in the sky. And we walk, living life looking through.